Many men. What's good with y'all, man? We back with some more 50 Cent, man. We got 50 Cent How to Rob featuring Mad Rapper. And we got 21 Questions featuring Nate Dogg, man. We got a 2-for-1. First and foremost, man, rest in peace to Nate Dogg, man. Dope ass artist. I fuck with him, man. Let's hop straight to this track, man. I heard this first track, How to Rob, it was basically like a troll record. He basically dissed pretty much everybody in the industry, came and everybody was on some troll shit. Some people took it serious. Some people didn't really care and understand that it was a troll song. Let's hop straight to it, man. I rock with 50 Cent. Let's go, y'all. Fifth.
Yo. Y'all know what this is, boy. For real. The art of getting robbed.
Let's go.
That's how we do. Brooklyn style, boy.
Let's get it.
R.I.P.
Come on. Let's get it.
Hey, yo, the bottom line is, I'm a cool with a deal. If my record don't sell, I'm a rock still. You better recognize, nigga, I'm straight in the street. These industry niggas are starting to look like something to eat. I snatch Kim, tell Pup, you want to see it again? Dance your ass down to the nearest ATM. I have dreams of fucking a R&B bitch. But I wake up early and bounce with all the shit when I apply pressure. Sonny ain't even funny. I'm about to stick Bobby for some of that wicked money.
Damn, okay. R&B bitch. I ain't gonna lie, it's already starting off wicked, man. You said the bottom line is, hey, I'm a crook with a record deal, man. I'm a crook with a deal, man. If my record don't sell, I'm a rob and steal, man. If my records ain't selling, man, hey, man, I'm a rob and steal, you feel me? You better recognize, nigga, I'm straight from the streets, man. He said these industry niggas is starting to look like something to eat. Like they, you know what I'm saying, they out to eat, you know what I'm saying? Come on, man. They said, I'll snatch Lil' Kim, you know what I'm saying? He said, Kim, Lil' Kim. And then Puff, which is, you know, Puff Daddy, man. Everybody know him. You know what I'm saying? You want to see her again? Dash her ass down to the nearest ATM. I have dreams of fucking an R&B bitch. Hey, man, he said, but I wake up early and bounce with all her shit. Hey, go, that's about to be like the song with Biggie, Just Playing, you know what I'm saying, Dreams. That's remind me of that song a little bit, you know what I'm saying? That's a dope-ass song right there. But he said, when I apply pressure, son, it ain't even funny. I'm about to stick Bobby for some Whitney, mommy, man. Bobby and Whitney, man, you know what I'm saying? They was together and shit like that. But he said, I'm about to go stick Bobby, man, so I can get that Whitney money. Come on, man. Hey, come on, 50. Talk that talk, man. Come on.
But I wake up early and bounce with all the shit when I apply pressure. Son, it ain't even funny. I'm about to stick Bobby for some of that Whitney money. Brian McKnight, I could get the nigga anytime. Have keep sweating, staring down the barrel.
Damn. Of my knife.
These Harlem World niggas seem to all be fam. I put the gun to call Dan, tell him, tell your man, Macy Vetter. Come up off that watch now. I mean, right now, the only excuse for being broke is being in jail. An entertainer can't make barely broke as hell. Rob ODB, but that'd be a waste of time. Probably have to clap him running towards
the Damn, okay. I ain't gonna lie, he said, Brian McKnight, I can get that nigga anytime. They sound like that nigga sweet. He said, I have Keith Sweat, man. Shout out to Keith Sweat, man. I ain't gonna lie. Man, he said, that nigga Sweat started staring down the barrel on my nine since these Harlem World niggas seem to be all the... Oh, man, I ain't gonna lie, man. This nigga 50 talking that talk, man. He on everybody ass. He said, tell your man Mason Bethel, ha-ha. Hey, he on everybody ass. He said, I'll rob ODB. But that'd be a waste of time, man. Probably have to clap him, run, and toss the nine. Hey, damn, man. He on everybody ass. Hey, well, he ain't fucking around, y'all.
In jail, an entertainer can't make barely broke as hell. Rob ODB, but that'd be a waste of time. Probably have to clap him, run, and toss the nine. I follow Fox in the drop for four blocks. Plotting the jumps up for that rock, corrupt cop.
Damn.
So, like, 4 mil, got something to live for. Don't want a nigga putting four through that bitch.
Damn.
Dope. I manhandle Mariah like bitch, get on the ground. You ain't with Tommy no more. Who gon' protect me now? I've been scheming on Tone and Poke since they found me. Steve don't have to wear that platinum shit around me. I'm a klepto, not for real, son. I'm sick. I'm about to stick slick Rick for all that old shit. Right now I'm bent. When I get like this, I don't think about to make Stevie J take off that tight ass mink. A raw pun without a gun. That just piece
of money. Oh my God, man. This nigga talking that talk, man. He said, hey, I'd follow Fox, which is Foxy Brown, and a drop for four blocks, plotting to junk serve for that rock corrupt cop. Oh man, Karak and Foxy Brown was together and shit like that. They say, hey man, the rock that, you know, the shit that corrupt got her, hey man, I'ma snatch that shit out of Foxy Brown shit, you know what I'm saying? Then he said, hey man, what Jigga sold, like 4 mil? Talking about Jay-Z right there. Hey man, he got something to live for, hey. Don't want a nigga putting four through that Bentley coupe door. And damn, he talking that talk, man. He said, hey man, you ain't with Mary no more. Where you getting chips from now? I've been scheming and toning poke since they found me. Steve, no, not to wear that platinum shit around me. I'm a klepto. Nah, for real, son. I'm slick. I'm about to stick Slick Rick. Shout out to Slick Rick. You know what I'm saying? For that old school shit. Hey, man, this nigga, everybody, they talking about Stevie J. He said, I'll rob Big Pun. He said, I'll rob Pun without a gun. Snatch his piece and run. Hey, man, shout out to Big Pun, man. Legend, you know what I'm saying? Phenomenal lyricist. I fuck with Big Pun. This nigga weigh 400 pounds. How you gonna catch me? Hey, man, I fuck with Big Pun, though, buddy. You know what I'm saying? He was a heavy dude, you feel me? He weigh a lot of pounds like that. So he say, man, he say, he ain't gonna be able to catch me, man, if he come after me. I ain't gonna lie.
Man, so how you gonna catch me, son?
Huh? This shit funny as hell, y'all. Yeah. Let's go. Facts. Come on.
I catch P and Silk the Shaka right after the Grammys, and Will Smith and Jada ass in Miami. Run up on Timberland and miss with the pound like you. Give me the cash, you put the hot dog down. I figured it out. Niggas been robbing Joe before. That's why his ass don't wanna be a player. No matter who I robbing, JD, fuck you, pay me. Had the brat with him, should've had his dad with him. DMX wanna get down? Well, you tell homie. I'm on that trench, shit, I do my
thing. Oh my lord, man. What car? He just, man, I feel like 50 Cent was just having fun at this time, man. He said, I'll catch P and Silk the Shocker right after the Grammys, man. After the Grammys, catch them. Then he said, I catch Will Smith and Jada Pinkett ass down in Miami. Run up in Timlin. Shout out to Timlin. And then Missy Elliott with the pound. Like, you get, like, dang, man. Why are you on that? Then he said, I figured it out. Niggas been robbing Joe before. He talking about Joe Budden, man, or Fat Joe. It could be Fat Joe or Joe Budden, either one, but you know what I'm saying? But I think that's what he's talking. One of them. So y'all let me know. Y'all know the song better than I do. Y'all know everybody talking about. So tell me down below, you know what I'm saying, who he talking about right there, you know what I'm saying, either Joe Budden or Fat Joe. I'm going to assume it's Fat Joe probably, but he said, my attitude while robbing JD, fuck you, pay me. Had the brat hit him, you know what I'm saying, hit with him. Should have had his gap with him, you know what I'm saying. DMX want to get down? Well, you tell homie, I'm on that Tretch shit. You know what I'm saying, I do dirt all by my lonely, man. Shout out to Tretch, man, you know what I'm saying. That nigga was nice, I ain't going to lie, bro.
Should have had his gap with him. DMX want to get down? Well, you tell homie. I'm on that trench shit, I do my dirt on by my lonely. I shook Rob Clue, man, this shit did well. I wanna stick TQ, but this shit ain't sell. I hit the studios, take niggas shoes and leave. Catch Ray Ghost and RZA for them funny ass wings. Tell Sticky, give me the cash for an MP3. I beat your ass like that white boy on MTV. Cannabis wanna battle while I'm sticking them up. Fuck the cab, the coroner's picking them up. Heavy tried to hide his shit. Hey, nigga, I saw you. He said, why you robbing me? I got nothing but love.
He said, hey, I should rob Clue. Talking about DJ Clue right there. Then he said, man, his shit did well. I want to stick TQ, but his shit ain't selling. I want to stick TQ, but like, damn, his records ain't selling, man. Then he said, I hit the studios, take niggas jewels and leave. Catch Ray Ghost and RZA, you know what I'm saying, which is all Wu-Tang Clan members, you know what I'm saying, for them funny ass rings. Tell Sticky, which he's talking about Sticky Fingers, I believe, from the Onyx. I fuck with Onyx, they dope as hell, man. I'll be wrecked to their shit too. But he said, tell Sticky, give me the cash before I empty three. I'll beat your ass like the white boy on MTV. Cannabis wanna battle while I'm sticking him up. Fuck the cab, the coroner picking him up. Heavy tried to hit this nigga, I ain't gonna lie, 50 was talking, he was wild on this record, man. What possessed this nigga to write this shit, man?
Like that white boy on MTV. Cannabis wanna battle while I'm singing them up. Fuck the cab, the coroner's picking them up. Heavy tried to hide his shit. Hey, nigga, I saw you. He said, why you robbing me? I got nothing but love for you. Caught Juvenile for his cash money piece. Told him I want it all. He said, even my gold teeth. I caught Black Street on a back street in a black Jeep. One at a time. Get out and take off your shine. Did you ever think that you would be this rich? Did you ever think that you would have these hits?
Come on.
Did you ever think that I'd flash the nine and walk off with your shit like it's mine? I'ma keep
that nigga talking crazy. He talking about fucking Juvenile. He talking about everybody, man. Like, this nigga was wildin' out. This nigga was just, he wildin', nigga. Like, he with your Juvenile, Black Street, man. Like, everybody, he wildin' out on this bug. He flashed out on this, so I ain't gonna lie.
You would have these hits? Did you ever think that I'd flash the nine and walk off with your shit like it's mine? I'ma keep sticking niggas until I'm living. I rob boys to men like I might
be business.
Catch Tyson for half that cash like Robbie Givens. I'm hungry for real, I'm about to stick this to see. That nigga still eating off Big First LP. I had busted a whole flip mode on the flow. He asked me if I had enough, I told him give me some more. If you feeling this, Then wait for the sequel. I gotta get Kirk Franklin for robbing all the people.
Facts. Yeah. Come on. Facts. Facts, man.
If you got it and I need it,
don't take that shit. Hell yeah. Oh shit. I think that's it right there. Yeah, that's it right there. I ain't gonna lie. But no, let's move on to the next track, man. We got 50 Cent, 21 Questions featuring Nate Dogg. Yeah, let's hop straight to it, man. That was like the end of the song right there. I know the beat was gonna play out for a little bit, but we're gonna skip to the next song, man. We got 50 Cent featuring Nate Dogg, 21 Questions, y'all. Let's hop straight into it, y'all. Let's get it. We got the lyrics right here, y'all. Let's get it, 50 Cent. Talk to me, nigga. Let's go.
I just wanna chill and twist the lock. Catch stunts in my 745. You drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you come next on to me. I provide everything you need. And I like your smile, I don't wanna see
let's
you
go
cry. Got some questions that I gotta ask. And I hope you can come up with the
let's answers, go
baby. Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? But you still have love for me, girl. It's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out?
He said, would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me? That nigga Nate Dogg, man. It's a smooth ass record right here, y'all. Let's go back a little bit, though.
Me, girl. It's easy to love me come now. On. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me?
If
girl
I fell off tomorrow, would you still come love on me? If I didn't smell so good, would you still hug me? If I got locked up and sentenced to a quarter century, could I count on you to be there to support
facts
me mentally? If I went back to a hootie for my bands, would you poof and disappear like some
dang
of my friends? If I was hit and I was hurt, would you be by my side? If it was time to put in work, would you
come
be
on
down the ride? I get out and peel a nigga cap, you chill and drive. I'm asking questions to find out how
come
you
on
feel inside. If I ain't rap cause I flip burgers at Burger King, would you be ashamed to tell your friends to feel
me? Facts, man. Hey, man, speaking some real shit, man. He said, hey, man, if I went back to a hoopty from a Benz, man, would you poof and disappear like some of my friends, man? He say, hey, man, if I was hit, if I was shot and I was hurt, would you be by my side, man? You gonna stick by my side? If it was time to put in work, would you ride? Would you be down to ride, man? Like, it's a real question, man. You gonna be a ride or die? You're not gonna be by my side. Real stuff, man.
And
he say, hey, man, I get out and peel a nigga cap and chill and drive. I'm asking questions to find out how you feel inside. He say, if I ain't rap because I was flipping burgers at Burger King, would you be ashamed to tell your friends? Like, dang, you feeling me? Like, damn. Would you? Like, that's deep right there, man. Because, you know, like, if you ain't rapping, if you ain't in the streets, if you ain't doing putting in that work, you know what I'm saying? If you working 9 to 5, a lot of girls ain't gonna fuck with you. They'd probably be ashamed of shit. They'd be telling their friend, like, oh, this nigga working 9 to 5 and shit like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's real, though. Hey, man, that's some real stuff right there.
If I went back to a hootie for my bands, would you poof and disappear like some of my
facts
friends? If I was hit and I was hurt, would you be by my side? If it was time to
would you
put
be
in
down
the
ride?
Would you be down the ride? I get out and peel a nigga cap, chill and drive. I'm asking questions to find
side
out how you feel inside. If I ain't rap, I flip burgers at Burger King.
Shame,
would you be
ashamed
to
tell your
friends you're feeling me? In the bed, if I use my tongue, would you like that? If I wrote you a love letter,
come
would
on
you write back? Now we can have a little drink, you know, a nightcap. And we can go do what you like, I know you like that.
Girl,
come on.
It's easy to love me now.
Thanks.
Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for
let's
me?
Let's go.
Girl, it's easy to love me now.
Thanks.
Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have
have nothing for me. Now would you girl. Leave me if you fought her? Find out I was stuck in. Do you believe me when I tell you, you the one I'm loving? Are you mad cause I'm asking you 21 questions? Are you my soulmate? Cause if so, girl, you're
black. Man, hey man, come on, hold on.
Now would, you
said, now, would you leave me if your father found out I was thugging, man? So, if your father found out what I was doing, man, you know, some fathers go overreact and shit like that. So, if your father figured out what I was doing, would you leave me? You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, saying, do you believe me when I tell you you're the one I'm loving, man? Do you believe me or do you think I'm lying? Are you mad that I'm asking you 21 questions, man? Are you my soulmate? Because if so, girl, you a blessing, man. Come on, 50. Talk that talk. Let's get it, y'all.
Father, find out I was stuck in. Do you believe me when I tell you, you the one I'm loving? Are you mad cause I'm 21
questions.
21 questions. Are you my soulmate? Cause
you
if
my
so,
blessing.
Girl, you're a blessing. Do you trust me enough to tell me your dreams? I'm staring at you trying to figure how you got them jeans. If I was down, would you say things to make me smile? I treat you how you want to be treated, just teach
facts.
Me how. If I was with some other chick and someone happened to see, and when you asked me about it, I said it wasn't me. Would you believe me or up and leave me? How deep is our bond if that's all it takes for you to be gone? We only humans, girl, we make
facts.
Mistakes. To make it up, I do whatever it takes. I love you like a fat kid love cake. You know my style, I say anything to make
facts.
You smile. Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still
come on, yeah.
Fuck me, girl.
Baby,
it's easy
now.
To love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love
come on.
For me in a girl? Could you love me on a bus? I'll ask 21.
I said, could you love me in a Bentley? Could you love me on a bus, man? If I was a nigga that didn't have a car that was riding a bus, man, hey man, would you still love me, man? Or do you want to love me in a Bentley, man? Which one, man? Or is it both, man? We're like, what's up? Like, you just ask the question, man. You just curious. You just want to know. And all you gotta do is just ask the question. You feel me? So I feel him though when he say that. You know what I'm saying?
And they all about us. Could you love me in a Bentley? Could you love me on a bus?
Facts.
I'll ask 21 questions. And
about
they all
us.
About us.
Hey, hold on. Hey, come on. Dutch. Is the end right there, man. We'll end off right there, man. But that was that 50 Cent right there. Shout out to Nate Dogg. Shout out to Mad Rapper, man. Two dope ass songs. Hey, man, that first song was Die Happy Die Laugh, man. That shit was too funny, man. He was just going at everybody wilding out, spazzing. Second song was dope, smooth as hell. 50 Cent, y'all. Look out, man. I'm out, man. Shout out to 56.